Oh, wow. For once, I'm on time. It's 9 a.m. and we're starting exactly when I'm supposed to. Oh yeah. So yeah. We're on time. Not late. Not early. Would have been nice if we were early, but I had things to do this morning. That is directly in my ear. Where are we? Give me a second. I need to look at the screen, don't I? As soon as I do this. Here we go. Oh, that's where we are. Okay. Yeah. So wait a sec, what the? Oh no. Why did I? Well, guys, you just saw my most powerful character. Without even realizing it. That would explain why the music sounded weird. Because that's where I stopped. I was playing that last night. I was getting cards. But here's Ron. God. Okay. Wow, that was embarrassing. But yeah, now you guys know about that. There we go. I can't believe I didn't notice until I had... Okay. Okay. I have the Weeping Sands thing? So yeah, we're gonna be doing the Crystal Tower storyline. With that unlocked too, I'll be able to get tons and tons of I'll be able to get things faster. First, I have to figure out how to open a door to, how to actually unlock that one dungeon. Okay, oh, that'll probably be the last thing I do, is try and go through all of Bahamut, the Binding Corals, because... Okay, there's that. Requirements. Okay, here we are. This is... Okay. Where do I go for this? Revenant Toll. Okay. there's so many, like, okay, let me see if I can find this person. 21. Okay, it's here. What's it be called? Outland? Oh! I know where he is now. There he is. This guy. Hello. His outfit. An island guard man visiting Remnant told and some pictures. Garly. Risk. Off to march. Alright, let's go. Going on an adventure. Think. As I figure out which way that is. Ah, here we are. Yeah. I'm surprised. They should have put, whatchamacallit over here. No one around at the moment? Or is it just... Oh, yeah, okay, I see what's going on. Everybody is, everyone's in, pots. Everybody's doing duties and stuff. Which I'll soon be doing. Though I'm afraid mine might take all of forever to initiate. That's a loving faith. I think it's over here. There he is. Look at this Lalafell next to him. It's like, what's going on over there? Oh, it's that Ron Stoppable. Whatever. I'm too proud on top of my box to care about anything right now. Who spoke up, Miss? Yep. Now, the first. Arnold, I thought it was you. Hey! Yeah, has he? You don't have the faintest idea what you volunteer for, do you? Well, let's begin at the beginning. Don't you mean let us start? The sons of Sangha are tasked with unearthing the secrets of the long fallen Alican Empire. And this present endeavor aims to define the civilization's mysteries than ever before. Ah, but I know that look. In the event you encounter with the ultimate weapon, that mechanical monstrosity represented a feat of engineering far beyond. I mentioned this, by the way. Yeah. After witnessing the Ultimatum and the Lesser Moon Dalaman before it, wise to treat any remnant. I have no wish to see another megalomania. Several millennia, the Crystal Tower remains hidden, very deep underground, but like these adventures take forms of statues carved in the likeness of giant swordsmen. And 8 sentinels. Okay. The Tower of Secrets, we may need to play this. Oh, really? Mm-hmm. go. Of course not. It's not easy. The entrance is guarded by the... Said exactly like this. Have to do a fate. No stance. Okay. Outer. Where's that? Okay. Can't overlook. Over unattuned. Going to air. Keep forgetting this is not Mac, this is a Mac, so I can't just stop and do thoughts. I do need to work on getting up. Is this up? Yeah, I need to go up. Go this way and then up here. Now that's kind of weird. Like this one's turning blue for some reason. These crystals are turning blue for some reason. Are they being purified?
Questions and questions and questions. More and more about it.
Turning! I'll have to do this. I'm gonna need to do that. Just run! Ow! Don't you dare! Stop it! Knock it off! You guys better stop! Aww. Alright, you wanna fight so damn badly? Look at that! You're dead already! Aww. That's what you get. I can be really harmed at this point in time. Like, I shouldn't have anything to really worry about. I'm working on it. Okay, I'm trying to use menus. I'm menuing here, people. Terribly, but menuing. Excuse me! So does that fake, does these fakes count towards the, the number? Oh, we gotta go, oh no, not this again. The last time I ran up in here. Not that bad. Went the wrong way. Crap. There, I'm just gonna leave the map on. So I can actually see what I'm doing. Oh! Probably too many, right? Fine. Do I all wanna fight so fast? Like I said before, just don't whine when I keep the teeth in. Like I'm doing right now. Boom! Dead. See? That's what you get. I'll behave. Ow. What is attacking me now? Bunch of stuff. Okay, moving on. Hold that thought. I have to kill things. So I can actually have full power when I want to. Oddly enough, touch and depth and stuff actually does things for me. Look how fast his health is dropping now. Yeah, get it! Oh wow, that dragon kick is like 200. Oh, it's over. It's over. It's over. Oh yeah. Yeah. Revenant Toll! Thank you. Yeah, I'm just lucky I got the 90. Alright, how's your progress? I have the crystal! Thank goodness. Well, Ronald, with these in our possession, we... I thought you said you needed... You only needed these two! Are you freaking kidding me? Yeah, I could have sworn he said we only required you to get these two crystals, and now I have to go get the other two? What, did your men, whoever you sent for the other two, not confident enough? Yes, I am annoyed. Quite a bit. You know what? Teleport the... Let's just get this over with. Just get this over so we can move on. Here we go again with this. Again, having you in the team. Kick in the face! Ugh, so sluggish. This isn't the fate we need. Luckily, none of the enemies from that fate will attack us. Mainly because of the fact that, I'm over my... Okay, we're here. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, it's not here? Oh yeah, that's the problem with this one. And neither is that one. Seems. At least I don't think. Okay, then let's go to this one. So they're both not open. Okay, that fate's open. Thank goodness. And four more minutes. Oh crap. I don't think we can do that in time. Come on, we gotta believe! Oh god. Not the Fate. No, that's Stormcaller's the Fate, not the the Wind, the Four Winds. Right? Yeah, Stormcaller. Okay, we got plenty of time, because that one closes at 8 minutes. And we're actually right on top of it right now. Ah, yes, the Ixol. I guess what these are. Okay, who wants to fight? No! You've got to be kidding me! He's starting it! Oh, please let this get me. Got it. Okay. Little Alamico. Yeah, it's not active yet. I have to wait. Just great. Hey, maybe if I, by the time I get there, it'll be active. That can be a thing. Yeah, I could do other things while I'm waiting. Like fate, the other fates around the area? This area? Yeah, if I can get to it quick enough. Inconvenient truth. Whoa. Rocky terrain. Okay, now what? Whoa! 110! Look at that. Man, they're really tearing me apart here. Why am I not attacking? Thank you. Okay, now it's open. That's all we needed to do. We just need a moment. Now we can go do it. There he is. Let's go. And no way. Oh, this is the puck. Oh wait, that's just a random puck. My fault. You're the one I need to fight. I just have to say, it's like, wait a sec. This is way too easy. Devastating. Yes, I was able to obtain them. I hope I did not give you. one of the four?
How many are there?
Well, why did I just ask that question when it was already answered? We're going to Uda. Going home! I have this large pouch of money. Can I get some? You're big. Crystal power propulsion. Mentioned enough of the fact that his purse is considerably larger than yours. Well, it's like that, is it? Poor Biggs. Thank you. speaks with... Oh. Mm-hmm. Here we are. Now then, from... Okay. Oh, level 40, level plus. What did you guys do? And you just left him there. What kind of adventurer are you? Diggs, what are you... No, this is Wedge. I bought... Wedge, what are you doing, man? These were bandits. These are lunatics. What kind of... What? Okay, hang on. Hell! That guy that that just stood there while I wrecked everything. guys. This guy's trying to act like he's getting off. Oh. Oh dear. Uh-oh! Yeah. Okay, we're gonna fade. Just randomly. I found him! Come on! There we go. Wedge, what are you doing? Can you smell fear? Yes. I think with a rusty nail in it. Wow, all the enemies have just decided to come back, apparently. Great. Uh-oh! Oh, never mind. I thought you were gonna go off. There. Really? Doing everything to piss me off, aren't you, game? Come on! I think you're so good! Yeah! Exactly. Okay, acting. Get this up. Alright, Bretch, let's get out of here, please. When to have this, right? Okay. Got the if. You're not the type to talk to. Yes, now go find the other ones because I'm not doing this again. Really? Let's save it a moment, apparently. Okay. Next. What's wrong? Performance for the ages. Eat high elixirs, okay. I might take the high elixir. Agreement. Arrangements and aid to acquire, yeah. Some time ago, I asked mine to travel to. Mm-hmm. Up with this conversation? Swingsuit is recommended and crank up the volume. Don't forget a zipper. Oh, because somebody's about to do Leviathan. That's a horrible joke. Area I'm about to go in, I think it's related to another thing. I don't want to say what it is in case I'm wrong. Oh my god, what happens when you wake up at 7 in the morning? Rush to get things set up. That's why we were able to start on time. Got up early and got things done. What happened here? Acting and acting. What the? I'm just like, we're going back in there? Oh no, it's a day. Yeah, let's go fight the overpowered guy that's... It's not in there, though. Probably. Jesus, this is a giant bait. Okay, we're good. Not as bad as I thought it would be. Zooming in. I have no idea what's going on. I'll just go back here because I'm weirded out right now. Yes, we have them. Take the silver instead. There, that should do the trick. Oh! I'm the lend a hand, have you? Yep, like always. Freedom through technology. That's Noah. Ready. Here we go, Labyrinth of the Ancients. Gentlemen, you and I will join the engineers. Okay, I go this way. I go this way. So I should say that the entire thing is split up into three pieces. Like the entire storyline for the Crystal Tower is split up into pretty much three episodes. Just standing there. Oh yeah, look at that. Destination. Here we go. I'm waiting. Why am I standing like that? Crystal Tower lies beyond this portal. Now comes the interesting part. Now you get a better view of it. Lucky for us. Thank you. I made the damn things. It's my job to see that they work. Dre, if you make it, you make. You make something, then you take the consequences. It'll work. Oh, and the crystal didn't shatter. The fang didn't shatter. That's good. The witches. And ready your fangs. It's a shame you're destroying it all. Please tell me you're gonna let me do this one, at least. Oh! Ooh!
Hey.
That seemed odd. Ha! Outer defenses. Handpick party have entered a town. Oh. The outside of this place is well defended. Can you imagine what awaits us on the inside? Only the true hero. While Ronald and his companions are risking life and limb to beat us. Your knowledge of ancient lore will be. You ever tire of being regular? The maze that surrounds the base of the tower is known as the Labyrinth of the Ancients during this. Okay. Contact me, Link Shell. So that should be it. So this should open the door to pretty much. Yep, there it is. Oh yeah. Duty planner has been updated. You undertaken this duty is designed a squad of 24. Yep, things are just about to get crazy. Control. Yep. So we're gonna stop this footage right here for a moment.